decomposition of dead plants and animals that yielded to ammonia. The process is called ammonification. Ammonification is also source of ammonia, which is available in soil. It is re-entered into the soil nitrogen pool. From there, it converted into the nitrates as well as nitrites. So, the ammonia and nitrates are available forms of plants. Here, another phenomena also here, that is denitrification. What is denitrification? Reverse reaction of nitrogen fixation. So basically, nitrates are produced from the ammonia. But here, the nitrates are converted into atmospheric nitrogen. The process is called denitrification. This is also mediated by microbes. They are Pseudomonas denitrificants. Pseudomonas denitrificants and Theobacillus denitrificants. These two microorganisms can do the denitrification procedure. Here, denitrification is nothing but of formation of nitrogen from nitrates. Nitrate. The nitrate is present in the soil. It is reduced into nitrogen. So, it is denitrification. It is also one of the source for the atmospheric nitrogen. So, the source of the atmospheric nitrogens are industrial, atmospheric fixation and also denitrification. Then you come to the biological fixation. So, during the biological fixation, the nitrogen fixation happens by using of different microbes. What is the basic fixation here means the ammonia which is available in the soil that is converted into nitrites as well as nitrates. It means ammonia to nitrites fixation and nitrites to nitrates. So this is complete called nitrogen fixation. Here these reactions are mediated by microorganisms. They are chemoautotrophs, nitrosomonas, nitrobacter. These two are worked out for conversion of ammonia to nitrites, nitrites to nitrates. 2NH3 plus 3O2 gives rise to 2NO2 minus 2H plus 2 water molecules. 2 water molecules and 2NO2 minus plus 1 oxygen can produce the 2NO3 minus. Nitrates are produced.